sun isn't something one considers when balancing the universe. But this does put a smile on my face.